Sir.
Sir, we are a big fan.
Thank you, sir.
Frank was especially amazing.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
One question, sir.
Kelly, sir. ಚಂಡು ಎನಿಬಡಿ ಒಂದು ಶಿವಾಜಿ ನಗರ್ ಫ್ರೇಸರ್ ಟೌನ್ ಬೈ ಚಾನ್ಸ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಯಜಮಾನ್ ಚಂಡು ಕೈಸಾ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಕರ್ನಾ ಯಜಮಾನ್ ಸವಾಲ್ ಪೂಜಾ ತೋ ಕೈಸಾ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಚಂಡು ಇಸ್ ಅ ಡಮ್ ಗೈ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಸೊ ಸಲೀಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನದರ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಡು ಕಾಲ್ ಸಲೀಮ್ ಐ ಜಾರ ಐ ಝಂಡೋ ಐ ಸೇ ದಟ್ ನೋ ರೈಟ್ ನೌ ಮೈ ವಾಯ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಾನ್ ಬಟ್ ಯಾ ಸೊ ಝಂಡೋ ವಾಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ನೋ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ಇಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿ ಕೂಲ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಡು ದಟ್
ಯಾ ಶೀ ಕಾಲ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ವೇ Okay. I have one more question, sir.
Sir, please.
I mean, you are greatly, highly talented.
Thank you, sir.
The
Thank
talent
you.
That you have,
yeah.
Did you recognize or did somebody else, you know, point at you guys, you have talent?
You know, it took me a while to realize who my first hero was. And then I just realized that my first hero is my mother. Because I was... yeah, I was 5 years old when my mother started recording my little gibberish on a cassette player. The recorder would go on and I would go on too. And then many years later, I just realized that my mother never stopped me or my sister from doing what we wanted to do. She herself is very good at impersonations, and I think my mother is very funny. And I think if she really had the support from her family, she would have maybe become an actor. So, you know, to be honest with you, I think whatever I have today or whatever I receive today, I think I'm just the medium through which God is reaping everything that my mom has worked hard for so far. So my hero, the person who really identified and said, go do this. Like, she knew I'd never make an engineer or a doctor. She knew it. She's been very real. In fact, there was a time when I said I wanted to be an engineer and she said, but I didn't agala. Ni natka madu. So I did that. So my mother was very instrumental.
Thank you, sir.